Hi, beautiful guys and gals, Taylor here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Pokemon Shield. Last time, we finally evolved our Sidisti into a Poltegeist, as you guys can see here. We evolved our Hatena into a, what was it? Hold on. I gotta make sure I said it right. Hatrem, that was it. Soulminer also evolved into Rillaboom. We caught a total of a few different Pokemon while we were in the what was the name of the place? The Glimwood Tangle or something. We caught a Alolan Ponyta, as you can see here. We also caught an Indeedee, which I nicknamed Trouble because, oh boy, it was trouble to catch. And let's just say that was a wake-up call to, for me to find a Pokemon Center that sells Ultra Balls, so that's what I want to do. Unfortunately, I don't think they sell any here. Oh, we're still, okay, we also arrived at Balloonia, I think that's how you say it. Either that or Balloonia or something like that. Oh, look, we've got Inkay here and Morlow. How about we talk to some people? Hello. I'm a Pokemon. Have a battle with me. Listen for a second. Scorbunny and Sizzlipede are different species, but they're still both Pokemon. Scorbunny and I are a different species, just like Sizzlipede and I are different too. There's no problem with calling me a Pokemon. I don't mind. You don't have to worry about me, even though I know it's pretty lofty logic. I wanted to become a Pokemon once. You can be one. Hey, I got it. A change of fashion style could change the way I feel, too. Basically, if I could make myself feel the way a Pokemon does, I'd be like I became a Pokemon, don't you think? View, would you please put on some clothes of the fiery spirit that embodies my burning feelings? Do I even have an outfit like that? I don't know if I do. Well, here's the problem. I don't know if there's a clothes shop anywhere. Two big mushrooms. Well, we will do that a little bit later. Oh, a Chinchou. Ah, TM21, rest. The user goes to sleep for 2 turns. This fully restores the user's HP and heals any status conditions. Oh, the annoying rest. Like I said, not annoying if I use that on my side. Ooh, a Phantup up there. I can't go out and explore any further than here. Hold on, I want to check my Pokemon. Let's check the summary. Alright. I still want to know what tea time does, but I heard that we need to be holding a berry to do so. So, let's go to berries and give you a citrus berry. Just to see what it does. Yeah, let's use this on Iris. There we go. Oh, I need to check my, HMs here. Yeah, not a surprise, everybody can learn rest. Ooh, Will-O-Wisp, Retaliate, Whirlpool, Magical Leap. Ooh, Trouble can learn Magical Leap? Get rid of, Helping Hand. Anything else? You can learn Swift. Get rid of Follow Me. At least you got more attacking moves. Thank you. All right, let's go. Who do I want to lead off with, though? Well, I guess we can see... oh boy. I guess we could train up Iris for a bit. And then we'll have Hunter behind, and... Yeah, we'll switch every now and then if necessary. All right, out we go. Oh, Challenger Taylor. Hey, Marnie. You got 4 gym badges already? I'm gonna have to watch out for you, huh? Yep. Sure I. Look, even Morpeko is wary of you. Wait, Morpeko, don't tell me you actually like Taylor.
We already had a serious battle with her. She's an opposing gym lead, Challenger. Guess there's nothing to it. Look, just take one of my lead cards, okay? Thanks. What's up that look, huh? This just means I'll think of you as my rival from now on, okay? There aren't too many gym challengers left, you know, so we're meeting in the finals. You got that? For sure. Hey, it's the ball guy. Uh-oh. Is love in the air, or is it just his Pokeball? Here, try it out and see for yourself. A love ball? Never heard of this before. Pokeball that works best for catching a Pokeball that is the opposite gender of your Pokemon. Interesting. Yeah, no kidding. Do you sell Ultra Balls? No, you don't. I'm gonna need Hyper Potions, though. I don't want that many. Maybe 2017 for that amount. Thank you. Alright. Alright guys, I think we're ready. Let's go. Gym Challenger, would you like to challenge our gym? Yes. The uniform looks great on you. Now relax, clear your mind, and go break a leg. For sure. My dear gym challenger, though you are really lacking in the color pink. See, I'm looking for a successor to take on the role of gym leader here. Oh, I see. So my gym mission serves as an audition of sorts, too. Oh, don't worry, it's simple enough. All you need to do is battle my trainers and answer the questions they ask along the way. Think carefully before answering, though, child. If you get the wrong answer, the stats of your Pokemon will get lowered. Oh, but if you answer correctly, your Pokemon will get a stat boost. Just think of it as a little fairy-type magic to make things interesting. I see. Now, I want you to go all out. Show me what you can do. All right. I want to... Okay, good. I can't stand here. I want to see something real quick. Gina can't learn that? Oh, that would have been useful, though, in this battle. Man, alright, let's go. Alright, okay, it's time to start your audition and see if you're worthy of becoming a fairy-type gym leader.
Alright, let's go!
Fritzy, huh? Give her a magical leaf first. Okay, reasonable damage, I guess. Not sweet, kiss! I hate that move. Like I said, I don't hate it if I'm the one using it. Question. Do you know about fairy types' weaknesses? Yeah, poison types. I was gonna say poison and steel. I don't have a poison type move, though. That's the thing. Come on, Iris. You can do it. Nice. Oh, that did a lot. Ah, that's the voice. The more you use it, the powerful it gets. Come on, Iris. Do it again. Do it again. Come on. Oh, come on. That's not what I wanted you to do. Come on, Iris. Hey, there you go. And you're out. Nice. Slurp. Yeah, we'll switch. Let's send out Vegeta. Give Iris a little break. Alright, let's give it a drill pack. That's been enough, I guess. Oh, cotton spore. Ugh. Oh, no, my speed's down. That's not good. Let's use cone claws. Alright, just gonna keep cotton spore with me. There, my attack's up and the accuracy's up. Let's see if that does anything. You're just gonna keep using cotton spore. You know it's gonna lead to your eventual demise, right? Hey, there we go. Maybe one more home claw should do it. Yeah, my speed won't go any lower, moron. Drill pack. Oh, that draining kiss. Second trainer, don't worry about the last questions. Let's keep moving forward. Swirl it. Iris, you're up. I need to heal after this. Give him a side beam. I like that we're going first, though. Aw, look at all that damage. Oh, not fake tears. Yes? Oh, God. I think it was that one. Okay, good. I got it. Alright, give him another side beam, Iris. Alright. Hunter's now level 34. Nice. Aroma cheese. Yeah, we'll switch. I don't know if fairy types are strong against ghost types, but let's find out. Come on, Hunter. Aroma cheese is the evolved form of Spritzy. Give it a shadow ball. Reasonable damage, I'll take it. Uh-oh. Oh, what did I say uh-oh for? I will use tea time, just any time. Get it? I hate draining kiss. Okay, ghost types can't withstand fairy types. I'm wrong. I always thought ghost types were weak against fairy types. Fight. What does T-Time do? Adds T-Time with all the Pokemon. Each Pokemon eats a held berry. Yes, please. T-Time! I like that. That is pretty cool. Unfortunately, Aroma Teeth does not have a berry. That's pretty cool. I like that attack. I mean, yeah, it's a pain. You gotta give him a berry each time for it to work, but I like that. I really do. Let's get a Shadow Ball. Nice. Will you quit using training kick? God. Hang in there, Hunter. Give it another Shadow Ball. Good call. Jeez. Alright, Vegeta is now level 35. Another one down. I really wish I could hear my Pokemon in between turns, though. Yeah, it stinks. I'm next. I think you might have what it takes to become the fairy type gym leader. Morgrem. Oh, hey, we got a Morgrem briefly on our team. I think it's dark and fairy type, though. Yep. What I feared. Yeah, switch. I think for this one, we can send out... You know what? Let's see what the trouble can do. Full surrender? What's that do? What's the question? How am I supposed to know what you eat for breakfast every morning? Well, curry is not usually for breakfast, so maybe omelets? Oh, cheese omelets. Yum. What the heck is full surrender? Guess we can hit it with magic leaf. Nice. That is one move I've never heard of. Wow. Okay then. Alright, let's send out Soul Miner. See what he can do. Alright, hit him with your signature move, Soul Miner. No, not Flat Earth! Yeah, I may raise stats, but now you're confused. Oh my god, this Morgrem's annoying. Hey, there we go. Boom! That's what you get. Okay, I'm definitely gonna have to heal everybody after I'm done with this. Garden War. Alright. Let's try and hit it with knockoff. Come on, Soul Miner. Hey! Boom! Well, that would have been super effective, but now that you're part fairy type, that annoys the heck out of me. Give it a drum beating. Come on, Soul Miner, snap out of it already. I like that you're not hitting yourself, though. Yeah! Down you go. You want to learn Uproar? Sure, why not? Get rid of Knock Off. It was useful while I had it, but... It's time for Soul Miner to learn something else. Alright! Bye! Before I do anything else, I need to heal my team. Huh? good. We do have revives. Alright, let's heal everybody up. Okay. Who do I want to lead off with? I guess we can lead off with Hunter. I'll have Iris behind, just in case. Yes, I'm good. Sure thing. Alright, guys. Here we go. Time for another gym battle. Oh, you're already out there, huh? I suppose it's a bit late to introduce myself, but I'm Opal, the gym leader. Got a good look at how you handle those quizzes. The last part of the mission is me. Let me have a look at how you and your partner Pokemon behave. Trouble. second. And you're still faster. Ow. Okay, reasonable damage. What? Alrighty then, now hold on. Well, you do look 88, but let's ask her 16 to see what she thinks. I like your answer. Nice. Can you survive another air slash cover or not? Let's find out. Yes, we can. Alright, Toby gets us down. Alright, Vegeta is now level 36. Alcremie, this is her main Pokemon. I think we ought to switch to... Oh boy. I want to say Iris, but I can't risk it. So let's send out Soul Miner. Show her that he means business. Morning tea's finally kicking in, and not a moment too soon. Oh boy. Now, if you couldn't tell, Alcremie is the evolved form of Milk Cream. Cytomax. Oh, good, we Cytomax first. Imitating Dynamax cry, I gotta say. Whoa, that face! That's too freaking creepy. Oh my god. I think that's Alcremie's Gigantamax form. On top of a cake? Say, this is my favorite Gigantamax form yet. See how much damage we do. Okay, not bad. Not bad. I'll take it. You lack pink. Here, let us give you some. Look, stop with the creepy face, God. G-Max finale. I think that's the fairy type. Gigantamax move. Oh, because I did max overgrowth, that's why. Why did you heal twice? Anyway, do another max overgrowth. Oh, look at all that damage! I was right, that is Alcremie's Gigantamax form, because it says G-Max. Oh boy. Come on, Soul Miner, hang in there. Yeah, that's not fair that Alcremie is restoring health twice. Another max overgrowth. We defeated it! We did it! Nice job, Soul Miner. Geek! Your pink is still lacking, but you're an excellent trainer with some excellent Pokemon. 6,000 bucks, dang. Take your time. Well, good try. Not bad, not bad at all. Still not what I'm looking for. Oh, don't worry yourself about it, child. It's just a matter of my preference. I'll find an extra leader elsewhere. In fact, I've already got an idea about where to look. Too bad about the audition, but here's a fairy badge for your efforts. Thank you. I still had a great battle and everything. now catch Pokemon of up to level 45. Take this TM with you too. A little bonus from this old lady. Raining Kiss. Lastly, here's a little something for humoring me. This might help add a little more pink to you. Ah, fairy uniform. I definitely want to change into some different clothes. Yes, I did. The next gym waits for you in Sir Chester. All right. Hold on now. What? I've got a few errands to run in Hammerlock. Care to join me for the journey? If you're headed for the next gym stadium, you'll need to get to Hammerlock too, after all. Sure. They say two's company, after all. Oh boy. That was something, huh? Hammerlock, always such a dusty town. Though I suppose some Pokemon prefer it that way. Yeah, I guess. Finally, some Ultra Balls. Okay, 39 will be fine. I have some things I want to sell while I'm here. Let's see. I don't want it though. I want the bright powder. Wait, I still have the miracle seed? There we go. Want more Ultra Balls? Should be enough. Perfect. Thank you. Alright, Pokemon heals. I keep forgetting. Okay, yeah, they are. Alright, let's switch. Oh boy. Let's switch back to Iris. Alright, let's go this way. Shiny over there? Nah, I think I'm just imagining it. Close door. Let's go into the changing room. Get out of some of these clothes. What do we got? Grass uniform. No. Water, fire, ghost, fairy. Yeah, let's go with the fairy uniform. Why not? Yes, please. Yes. There! Look at us! We are in the fairy uniform. Aw, look, it's a Curlia! Hi, Curlia. Oh, look who it is over there. It's Beady. Hi. Come to gawk at me now that I've had my challenge ban taken away, my gym challenger status revoked? No. Can you really afford to waste your time like this? No. Oh, of course. Well, I suppose so. You no longer have to worry about catching up with me after all. I'll have you know, though, that I haven't given up. I must become the champion in order to help out the chairman. I will go and ask him to let me rejoin the gym challenge. Oh, hey, Opal. That boy. Wait a minute. Now that's what I would call pink. So sincere and straightforward and yet so twisted and misguided. I like it. That's the kind of thing that gets people some depth. Time for my gym mission, child. Oh, dear. Oh, what? Whoa! Pink. Pink. And pink. God, this opal just got really weird all of a sudden. Congratulations, child. Oh, dear. Wait. Miss Opal, what in the world has gotten into you? That's something I have to agree with Petey on. What the hell has gotten into you, Miss Opal? Oh, good God. You were used by Olina, am I right? You worked hard to gather wishing stars for her, only to have her throw you away like rubbish once she was done with you. Come with me, child. I might be able to help you out. Of course, it all depends on how much hard work you are willing to put it into. Are you testing me? Very well, I accept. In fact, I plan on making sure you see my full talents and tell me everything I know about the wishing stars. Farewell for now, child. You should head to Sir Chester. I take it you know how to get to Route 7? Yeah. See you later, Petey. Best of luck, I guess. Oh, God, that was too creepy for my taste. Jesus. All right, let's head out of here. Oh, hey, it's Sonya. Haven't seen her in a while. Hey, the badge collecting going well? I've been doing some research on the ruins in Stoan side. The sword, the shield, what kind of Pokemon were they, and where are they now? I still have so many questions. I was thinking about taking a look at the tapestries and... Oh, God! Another explosion? Are you kidding me? What was that? Hammerlock Stadium shook. That's where Chairman Rose's power plant is, isn't it? Huh? A power spot? You mean, like, where you can Dynamax? That's right. The power spot detector reacts to when it's possible to Dynamax. Hey, Sonya and Taylor, too. You felt the shaking, right? Seems Chairman Rose is testing something again. This is bad. Pokemon might start Dynamaxing right in the middle of Hammerlock. Is that so? I can make sure the Chairman knows. You'll just get lost, Leon. I'm going, too. I'm really looking forward to seeing you complete... compete in the finals. So you should leave the investigation on to the quaking to the adults. Head to Sir Chester and get that gym badge. Alright. Fine. Hey, it's Hop! Oh, Taylor, look, in the background. Hey! Sorry if I'm shouting so loud, I don't mean to. What's up, buddy? I haven't seen you in a while either. First the forest, then that mad quiz. I've been lost in every sense of the word. It looks like I finally caught up to you again. Come with me to Route 7. I could use a bit of competition to motivate me. Oh, sure. Where'd Hop go? Oh, there he is. All right, Taylor. You and I both know I've got to keep on trying different strategies if I'm going to get strong enough to catch up to Lee. No, not just catch up, if I want to surpass him. So I think you know what's coming, mate. Let me try on my latest in a battle against you. All right, battle time, I guess. Yeah, our rival, I'd call. What do you got? Trevenant! I see you caught some new Pokemon. I like to see that. Fortunately, I have to switch out Iris. Yeah, I gotta switch out Iris, unfortunately. Well, Trevenant is part grass type, so let's switch out to Vegeta. Oh no, not Confused Ray! I hate that move. Come on, Vegeta, break through. Awesome! knocked out one hit. Wave battle, you know, it kind of reminds me of Lee. Shadow Claw. Ouch. Wow, Vegeta snapped out of confusion quickly. I like to see that. What a good fight, though. Alright, Trouble's now level 38. Emperor Evolved, huh? Well, Electro-type moves aren't very effective on grass Pokemon, so let's send out Soul Miner. I was gonna say, I don't think grass-type moves are very effective against Electro-types either. But we'll try it out anyway. Oh, give it an Energy Ball. Oh, no, it's effective. Never mind. Hey! You want to have a go? Oh no, it's probably got crunk or something. Nope. Come back out, Soul Miner. Yeah, I knew it. Good thing I switched. Ah, critical hit, really? Consider the possibility your opponent might land a critical hit, and he didn't let me finish reading. Give it another energy ball, I guess. I gotta say, putting energy ball on Soul Miner, I think, was a really good choice. Anyway, Soul Miner's now level 39, and Hunter's level 36. And wants to learn Giga Drain. Heck yeah. I guess we could get rid of Aromatherapy now. Daniel's level 37, and Iris is level 35. Nice. Heat Core. Oh boy, I better switch. It's a fire type, so unfortunately I don't have anything to counter that. I guess we could go with Hunter. See what he can do. Ball. And another fire lash. Ouch. Not great. Double defense drop. My speed raises, so that's a good thing. Give it Hex. I get better ghost type moves as I level up, Hunter. Alright, Heat Roar's down. What's next? Oh, Inteleon! You're, wait. Yeah, you're starter fully evolved, I think. So, let's switch out to Soul Miner. Your starter fully evolved too. Give it drum beating. Now the taste of our true power. The wave is gonna crash right over you. Oh dear. Snipe shot, its signature move. That barely did anything. Have a taste of our signature move. Drum beating. See ya. Vegeta's now level 37. Snorlax. I despise this Pokemon. Fortunately, even though I am ghost type and its normal type moves won't do any effect on me, I don't have any attacking moves that could hurt it, so I can't use Hunter. I guess we can send out Trouble. Attack of a psychic and magical leaf, depending on if Trouble can take a little bit of a beating. Oh boy. See what you got? Physical damage, that's fine. Oh, body slam. Ow! Considering how big Snorlax is, oh god. Give it a magical leaf. Oh, that did nothing. I think we're just gonna have to stop. Kyle, I thought you'd go for body slam again, to be honest. Alright. I guess we can hit you with another psychic. Body slam! Ouch! Alright, we gotta switch. Let's try Daniel. Let's see what he can do. No, not multiple body slams. Critical hit! Alright, you big jerk. Send out Iris, see what she can do. Let's try Dazzling Gleam first. I did nothing! And it's going for multiple body slams! Ow. Yeah, you're hurt by the Rocky Helmet. How's that feel? Let's try a Brutal Swing. Hyper Potion? Really? Wow, you're such an ass. I did nothing either! Another Dazzling Gleam. No, oh, I should have switched. Just going to stockpile again, huh? Alright, I'm gonna use a turn to sacrifice Iris here. They get knocked out, but I want to heal Soul Miner. No more! I needed to sacrifice you, but I'll bring you back in a bit. Come on, Soul Miner. Show him you mean no business. Show him you mean no messing around is what I'm trying to say. I meant to say, show him you need business, but show him you don't mess around. I got the two mixed up. Alright. Right away, let's hit it with the drum beating. Happy I go first. That's barely doing anything. Glad that your speed's going low. Oh dear. Ow! Ah, big jerk. Soul Miner, don't think about camping now. No, I need a full heal. That's what I need. Yeah, I think you can only back up and stockpile the three. Battle's taking way longer than it should be. Give an energy ball? Yeah, I'm not getting anything anymore. What's that? Stockpile. I need to heal. Surely you have some other moves than Body Slam. I'm just saying. Give it a drum beating again. I need a couple more. Ow. Really? Double? Really? Oh, God. I don't have any more things to cure that paralysis with, so I can only pray that we can break through. God damn it, Hop. You're such a pain in my ass sometimes. So Miner still goes first even while it's paralyzed. Get out of here. Relax, please. Trouble is now level 39. finally. This is rubbish. My team can't perform if I can't get my own head straight as their trainer. Are you still letting BD get to you? Before we ever started out on this journey, I remember watching Lee on the telly. He was like a bright star, so strong I could hardly bear to look at him right. But now I can tell just how strong he really is, and what he's got that I haven't. But I'm getting stronger too. Maybe not as fast as you, but fine, whatever. Thanks for letting me battle you again. And here, I'll heal up your team. Thank you, Hop. Very sweet. I think I know what it is I really want. I want to battle Lee. I want to take on my bro. Not just that. I want to beat him. I want to be the one who beats the unbeatable champion. I'm going to. My mind's made up. You and me are going to have another battle once I get my gym badge and search extra. Alright. We'll go a little bit longer and then we'll end things off.
Alright, I want to see if we can catch some new Pokemon in here. I don't want to battle anybody! Mono Mila. Oh, Rabombi. Yeah, psychic types are weak against bug types. So I need to switch out to maybe Hunter? Dunspore! Didn't mean to make my mouth do that. Hollypot. That is Rabombi's signature move. Wow! Critical hit! Taking it out one hit. Nice job, Hunter. Alright, Hunter's now level 37, and Soul Miner is level 40. Vespa Quick. Well, it is a bug type, so I guess we could send out Vegeta next.
Well, why didn't I send out Vegeta in the first place? It was poor bug type.
Her mommy was. Give it a drill peck. Almost took it out in one hit. Defend order. I think that's what makes Vespa Quinn unique. It's got three different, I guess you could say order attacks. It's got defend order, heal order, and attack order. Unfortunately, your defend order wasn't enough to protect you. Alright! What a great trainer you are. You really showed off the appeal of your partner Pokemon. Thanks. Whew, it's a little cold in here. Whoa, don't want to go that way. Nothing's really catching my appeal, unfortunately. One more. Yeah, it's enough. Ganlin berries, Aspear berries, a Mago berry, a Figgy berry, and that's it. Whoa! Ugh. Come on, Lifebird! Oh god. Yeah, I need to run or else Iris is gonna die. Oh, of course I can. Alright, Sucker Punch, that's fine. Thank you. Let's heal everyone first. Oh good, I got another citrus berry, but I don't have any berries to heal paralysis. The Lepa berry only restores power points. Oh yeah, we're gonna give Trouble Draining Kiss. Get rid of its aromatherapy move. I think we're gonna have to go camping for this one. We'll go camping and then we'll end things off. There's Daniel, Iris, Vegeta, Soul Miner, Hunter, and Trouble. Look at everybody. Anyway, let's get cooking. Yeah, let's do some bread. We'll do 2 Persian berries and a mango berry. Let's do it. Oh man, that looks tasty, I gotta say. Sweet toast curry, what the hell? Oh, I'm tired, guys, give me a break. That healed the status condition though. No, it didn't. I've gone on long enough though. Alright guys, well I'm ending this episode off here. In the next episode, we will arrive in Surchester and challenge the gym leader to a battle. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!